And this supremely courageous faith is made possible through a love that is darkly enlightened, because it demands nothing for itself, because, like all true, pure research for knowledge, it will not even describe what it believes it will find. Once more it gives out its convincing, compelling tone in these tremendous words of aspiring affirmation. O thou who alone art God, in that thou canst never be sought in vain, least of all when thou canst not be found, as we have defined thee, grant us that we may never ask of thee what thou wouldst not give us, but that in every event we may be enabled to see thy wisdom and love, bringing us to our supreme need and desire, the knowledge of thee as thou art. O thou who we fail to find, because thou art so far above our highest hopes.